Amriteshwari Namaha. In today's video, I'm gonna talk about cervical spondylosis. First, we will understand the difference between the term spondylosis and spondylitis. Spondylosis refers to age-related degeneration of the spine, whereas spondylitis refers to the inflammation of the intervertebral disc. As we all know, our spine is made up of individual bones known as vertebrae, which are stacked upon each other, and in between each vertebrae is a cushion-like structure known as intervertebral disc, which acts as shock absorbers and helps in mobility of the spine. In Ayurveda, cervical spondylosis is viewed as a vata disorder which can lead to degeneration and dryness of the vertebrae and intervertebral disc. It is also considered to be associated with the accumulation of ama, that is, toxins produced due to improper digestion, which can cause inflammation and stiffness over the neck region. The symptoms mainly include pain, stiffness, restricted movement of the neck region, along with numbness and tingling sensation of the arm, weakness of the arm, and in some cases, patients can feel dizziness and headache. The Ayurvedic approach in treating cervical spondylosis mainly focuses in correcting the imbalance of vata as well as eliminating the ama from our body. The holistic treatment combines of dietary adjustment, lifestyle modifications, and internal medications and external therapies, which includes Snehana and Svetana, along with Panchakarma, that is Nasya and Bhastikarma. Thank you.